Have a nice year. You like my new hat? Hi, I'm fine. I'm great. And that's why this place is great. And here's Anita.
Is this the Cheryl?
Man. And I think it should be said that the harmony was written by your, our song specialist.
I also lost my voice, so you're gonna have to really listen closely today. Once upon a time, Southern Missouri, in they were going on a trip, driving out to the West Coast. Sudden, their car broke down. So they got out, and they started walking. And all of a sudden, big palace. It was purple, and there were spires everywhere. It was huge. Now, for those of you who have never been to Southern Missouri, I can tell you, as an authority on it, there are no castles in Southern Missouri. So these two men were a little bit surprised. But they figured they were lost. Their car was broken down. They had no food. They might as well go and see if maybe there was someone there who could help them. So they walked up to the palace door and they knocked on the door. And a king answered. And the king said, "Yes." And the men said, "Excuse me, your highness? And our car is broken down. What you could do for us?" And the king said, "Oh yes, I will give you all the food you want and all the water you need, but you must do me a favor after we're finished." Well, the men were in no position to argue. So they said, "Okay, we'll do it." Well, the king had a banquet that was the most incredible banquet you've ever seen. There was food, there was drink, there was all the liquid they could handle. And when it was all done, there was a mess everywhere. You should have seen it. Anyway, once that was over, the king said, "Now you must do me my favor." The men decided to live up to their part of the deal.
Hey, Rain Man!
Welcome!
It's raining, no one
wants to know.
Okay.
Cheryl and Becca.
Anything you want.
I miss you. I hope you're having fun.
Check it.
I love you. I miss you. I hope to see you next summer.
As we walk in, we see Charna Mintz sweeping the floor. Say hi, Charna.
Hi.
Oh, yeah. Charna. Okay. Okay. Karen Lowe lying on her bed.
Hi, Karen.
As you see, Cheryl, the sweep has changed a lot. Hi, Rebecca. I forgot about you. Well, going through the sweep.
What about the rest of us out
there? And now Karen Feldman sleeps here and Mary Stone down here. Very comfortable. Nice radio.
In the corridors of power, nothing is impossible. No passion too strong.
Yeah, hi, Lori Thunson. This is Shira Davidi. She talks a lot.
I'm the hyper person in this cabin. Nobody likes me denied because
you're
I'm
our Toledo connection, right?
Yes, I am.
Say hi to everybody from Toledo. Where's Miriam, by the way?
Miriam in that cabin.
Oh.
Miriam who?
Greenblatt.
She's over there. She's right behind you.
I'm the hyperest in this cabin. Nobody likes me in the night
she's
because I'm not sleeping.
Either. She's not lying.
She's not lying. We like you up most of the time, Shira. She's not at night.
She's very...
No.
Yes.
This is my
message. See, there's a lot more room now. And we clean up all this room together.
Yeah.
The work together. All of us.
Rebecca, remember this place?
It's for the boys now.
Don't come.
Changed a lot, huh?
It's dirtier.
Not dirty.
Do you remember where Rebecca slept?
You slept over here.
Okay.
You slept like down here. There used to be two beds this way.
Uh-huh.
And Rachel slept here.
Huh?
Remember? Big change. And you remember Jeff, the lifeguard.
Oh.
He shaved off his beard.
Look. You want to say hi to Rebecca and Cheryl?
Hi, Rebecca and Cheryl.
Do you remember who they are?
Yeah, I remember.
Good.
Good memories or bad memories?
Oh, it's a pretty good memory.
Good.
My name is Alan Kogan, and what I like to say about TYJ is that I wish I'd found this camp earlier so I would have been able to be here longer. But because this is my last year, I stay two sessions, and I love TYJ because it's the kind of person you are, and not the way you dress or the way it's not the way you act outside of your house. It's the way you are yourself, and I love
it.
Turnout.
Good day. So you doing this normal job?
No.
Please.
That's my job.
Please.
This will be the only shot.
So David, remember that girl back in Casman?
Yeah.
She's such a pain with all
these
hats and everything.
They're not how to play tennis.
Learn how to play tennis?
Yeah.
I'm not even Steve Austin.
If someone wants to take my camera and take some pictures of him.
This is cool.
Do you want pictures of him with this camera?
Sure.
Where's your wetsuit, Frog?
Oh, wait.
How many should I take of him?
Whatever.
Jay, look around.
Hey, go look for Mary's watch.
Mary's watch. No, the flashlight first.
Take your fishing rod and your spear.
You didn't bring the harpoon?
No, no, that's not.
Oh, that's fun.
That was cool. That was a lot of fun.
He's
gone!
It's a nice
oh.
Night.
Sure. He's up.
Remember, the key is just be cool. You got plenty of air. Just breathe in and out through your mouth. Any problems at all, just dump that waist strap and that thing will come right off. Okay.
Tell your mom to buy one of these. They're really neat. They're really nice, Becca.
Other side, I'm leaving.
said there's nothing fun to do at CYJ.
Why are you decorating that broom?
For the chuppah.
Come on. No.
What are you doing?
I'm making a ketubah for the wedding that we're having for Ofarim. This is very weird talking into a camera.
Wow.
There you go, back up. it's for you too, Cheryl. I'm not leaving you out. I'm just like.
Jay, you got somebody else.
Jay, we need
what?
Wait, look, you're back.
Okay, why don't you tell us why you're eating by yourselves?
We're eating alone because we are the turning, and we set the table for our own group. Right?
Actually, we're forced to by this guy's
John! Hi, John!
John, go!
Couples, we're getting married, we have a double wedding, and we're gonna do it right now. And this is all this is prepared. The ketubah is written up here.
Okay, I will. No, we both will.
Well, there's another one.